So, Trevor, can you tell me what it is you're doing?
So, tonight I want to photograph surveillance satellites.
Trevor is a major artist whose work around state surveillance and governmental secrecy has never been more relevant.
Satellites weren't invented because we wanted to talk to each other around the world. Satellites were invented because we wanted to shoot nuclear weapons.
I've always been suspicious of power. I started getting involved in punk rock, which was formative in terms of understanding the relationship between art and politics.
A child born today will grow up with no conception of privacy at all.
Mass surveillance as a phenomena came of age while I was working as an artist.
After 9/11,
when you get your film back, it's almost like this Where's Waldo kind of game where you pick out all the little drones that are in the image.
A lot of these places are really remote and hard to access. Why do you make a point of trying to find them?
It's my job.
We are merely a source of data. We are no longer human beings.
I think about the NSA, and then at some point you realize, oh, well, there's this way bigger thing than the NSA called Google and called Facebook. Images have always required a human in order to interpret them, and that has now changed.
I'm a widow woman.
What happens if you take your glasses off?
Redneck? Yeah.
Ways of seeing are never neutral. There's always forms of power inherent in those ways of seeing. For me, what is interesting about satellites is the knowledge that those infrastructures are looking at me.
The world has followed Orbital Reflector with great anticipation.
The primary mission is to put up the satellite, get ejected from the launch vehicle, deploy the balloon.
Has no military value, has no commercial value. And in that sense, it's the exact opposite of everything else that's ever been put into space.
He's driven by that sort of deep passion. This is where his brain works.
What I want out of art is to see the historical moment that we live in.